Project Brutality.
Okay. I lost my limbs there. Yikes!
Alright. Pick up this armor. Pick up this health. And away we go! Good, that's got them distracted. Ah. Really don't want to corner myself. Shit. Double damage? That'll come in handy. Well. At least some more nonsense. Oh, Berserk in armor. Can't get stuck here between this and that. Oh, that's the exit. Awesome. Cool, cool, cool. Cool. Yikes, boo boo. What is that? Oh no. Okay, deals with that. Oh, what the? I am quickly running out of bullets. Thank you. another one of those things. Ooh, that's not good. That's not cool, man. Can I not hit him? Ah! Wait, what did we pick up? This I like. That's right. So, Skittles restore ammo. Something hit us hard. I'll take that. And a time sphere. Damn. Now that was useful. Whew. Ha! Give me that flame cannon. This gun is great. This is awesome. But let's put it away since we got this thing. So we got the yellow key. So what's it go to?
Oops, the old door.
But where is it?
Where is it?
Eh? No, not here. Another one of them things. Yeah, I didn't think you could deal with this. Rockets, 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 rockets. What? Eh? Oh. Oh! So...
None of that.
Hiding, hiding. Ha! Give me those flame cannons. Ow. I don't have that shit. Lots of Skittles. Oh crap. Oh, good. Thank you. Aha, red key. I see. Okay, cool. Industrial zone. That's gross. Well, we've been the episodes have been getting back to not dumb. So in the next episode of Project Brutality.